our YouTube channel. Here we are with the Year 10 science, and we're going to find out whether there is starch in a leaf by looking at whether it's been left in the daylight or in the dark. Daylight, dark, lovely. So don't forget your safety behind you. And you will need two beakers, two boiling tubes, two sets of tweezers. We have our iodine, we have our ethanol, and we have a couple of petri dishes. So, I'm going to take a leaf from my light area, get a nice good sample there, and I'm going to get a leaf from my dark area, get a nice good sample there. And there's a boiling kettle that I got ready earlier. You can do this on the Bunsen, but it takes a long while, so I'm going to use a boiling kettle. And this water is just boiled. I'll put about 100 to 150 millilitres of water in there. Now, you can approximate this timing. It's not majorly important, but you know what I'm like. We like to be prepared, and we have our stopwatch, and I've started the timer. So that'll be 1 minute. 1 minute of boiling the leaf. Now, I'm going to give it a little help. Just pop it over. Water, make sure it's submerged fully, and I'm cooking the cellulose off so that I can draw out the starch. So our minute has passed, and I'm just going to take the leaf out, and the leaf is going to go into my test tube. I'm going to half fill my test tube with that ethanol that we talked about earlier. Just going to half fill it. Okay, so it fully submerges the leaf, and then I'm going to pop the leaf in the test tube, back into the beaker. Now, I'm going to give it some more water to get that ethanol boiling. I want that ethanol boiling, okay? And I'm going to do exactly the same with the other sample. Pull it out, boiling tube, ethanol. In it goes. Roughly half fill. I like to just submerge the leaf. Enough. And then I'm going to pop the boiling water in. Now, the good thing about ethanol is it has a lower boiling point than water, so ethanol should start boiling soon. And the ethanol there is starting to boil. Now be careful, as beakers get hot, put boiling water in. I'm going to leave the ethanol boiling the leaf for 5 minutes. 5 minutes, that is. And you can see the ethanol boiling there in the boiling tube. So, we have our samples. Be careful, they're hot. And we have our leaf in the ethanol, which has boiled for 5 minutes. Now, the ethanol broken down the leaf and the cells in the leaf and extracting the chlorophyll, as you can see, nice and green. So I'm going to bring this leaf out gently, try not to break it. If you have trouble drawing the leaf out, you can empty the ethanol into the sink and then bring the leaf out, okay? Now I'm flashing it in the water just to wash off any excess. Just a quick flash, just to give it a quick off any excess, and then I'm going to flatten the leaf out on my petri dish. Like so. And I'm going to repeat the same step for the other leaf. Be careful not to spill it. Again, flatten the leaf out. After this stage, we can start testing for starch. We're going to use our iodine to test for starch. Now, iodine should go black when we see starch, so I'm going to put a few drops onto each leaf. Just put a few drops of iodine just to cover the leaf on each sample. I'm going to leave that a little while just to react to that starch. Just a few drops to cover the leaf, make sure you cover the leaf. And we can see this leaf here is darkening, it's going blacker. And this leaf here is staying light and quite brown, which is the normal colour, the orangey brown of iodine anyway. That would indicate that this leaf here has been in the daylight and photosynthesis has occurred, and the starch is in the leaf, stored in the leaf, and then it gets moved around the plant. And that would indicate here that there is no starch being produced, and that this leaf has been in the dark. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.